With Hans Zimmer coming away this year with two brilliant scores on both Dune and No Time to Die, we decided to take a little look into his past filmography and some of the best film scores he's come to give us. Number 10, Sherlock Holmes. Guy Ritchie's reinterpretation of Sir Arthur Conan Doyle's beloved detective needed to have a score that solved the crime-ridden underbelly of late 19th century London. Instead of the traditional use of a large orchestra throughout, Zimmer takes a page from his notes for his works on Pirates of the Caribbean, and uses a more modest collection of instruments for the majority of the score. Number 9, True Romance. As this list will highlight, Hans Zimmer has been able to create amazing soundtracks for countless different genres of film during his career. His soundtrack for Tony Scott's 1993 crime film is proof of such. The main theme song is beautifully understated, fitting perfectly with the simple central romance of the film, contrasted by the film's much darker, blood-heavy plotline. Number 8, Dunkirk. Continuing their partnership, Christopher Nolan called upon Hans Zimmer once again in 2017 to score his retelling of thousands of Allied soldiers stranded at the seaport of Dunkirk while surrounded by the German army at a pivotal moment of World War II. A story this heavy required a score that invoked dread and panic, which Zimmer pulls off grandly here. Zimmer's score does more than complement the film's perilous atmosphere, it elevates it to new heights.
Home.
Number 7, Pirates of the Caribbean at World's End. Whilst not as strong as the first film in the series, At World's End is still a lot of fun, as is its soundtrack. In classic Zimmer style, each song is bold and action-packed. In the famous Up Is Down sequence of the film, the music adds tension to an otherwise comical scene. The score here further proves Zimmer's talent for creating powerful film music, and can transport you to the same dangerous world that the film takes place in. Number 6, The Dark Knight. Zimmer's trademark technique balances orchestral and electronic sounds, and The Dark Knight is no exception. Zimmer admitted it took him a year to complete the dark, brass-filled score, and described the Christopher Nolan film as one of the most challenging projects he's ever worked on.
He's a silent guardian, a watchful protector.
Number 5, The Thin Red Line.
My dear wife, you get something twisted out of your insides by all this blood, filth, and noise.
Terrence Malick, for whom The Thin Red Line marked a returning to filmmaking after 20 years, asked Zimmer to score the film, and the composer wrote music that Malick used as inspiration while filming the epic. Included in the film's final score is a mesmerizing composition near the film's climax titled Journey to the Line, which begins simply as a repetition of four chords, then begins to grow as more instruments are added, and then builds to a powerfully intense conclusion. Number 4, Gladiator. Since the film's release, Gladiator has gone on to achieve legendary status for Zimmer. From the beautiful Elysium to the epic orchestral Honor Him, the composer uses a simple but great melody throughout his score, pushing Gladiator into the ranks of those movies for which music is a vital part of its success. Number 3, Inception. Christopher Nolan's mind-bending blockbuster remains a puzzle for some viewers, and it was up to Zimmer to guide us through the movie maze, like The Dark Knight, creating an aura world that goes beyond any sense of traditional film scoring. The result is one of the composer's most original and integral scores, with the cue Time having become a recent masterpiece. Number 2, The Lion King. Adored by millions worldwide, The Lion King is one of the most impactful films ever created. And whilst Elton John and Tim Rice are known for penning the musical's catchy songs, it's Zimmer that composed all of the compositions in between. Of course, that includes the legendary track, This Land, one of the many musical moments that helped Zimmer win his first and, to date, only Academy Award. Before we reveal our number one film score, here are some honourable mentions that just missed the list. Black Hawk Down. 12 Years a Slave. Blade Runner 2049. The Prince of Egypt. Kung Fu Panda, Rain Man.
Brand Doyle, back to the Ranger now.
We're not leaving without her data.
Number 1, Interstellar. If he impressed with Inception, Hans Zimmer took it to the next level with his score for Christopher Nolan's complex space odyssey. In a way, it's a case of less is more, as the composer dials things down. The use of pipe organ is incredible, with its tones taking us on a mesmerizing journey. Again, the boundaries of music and sound design go hand in hand, and the result is one of the most affecting and beautiful scores the composer has ever crafted. Initiating spin. Thank you for watching. Have your own opinions? Leave them in the comments below and make sure you hit the subscribe button for more regular content.